The thyroid is composed of equinormal and minimally moderately hypokinetic fields and has several more hypokinetic discrete areas. None of the latter fits to a pathological nodule.